The Penguins are back home where they look to rebound after a tough loss last night. And under Mike Sullivan, the Penguins team has been extremely resilient. Tonight they face a New Jersey Devils team.
By Camilleri for Palmieri, and Daly broke it up. Now he's sandwiched between two Devils, but Sidney Crosby gave it away, reversed it back to Palmieri. It wasn't his intent by any means. A shot by Camilleri, and he scores. Just like that, on cue, Mike Camilleri gets another one. He looks like he's still shaken up, and he gives the Devils a 1-0 lead.
Well, this puck bounces on the ice. I mean, he shoots his puck on the ice, and it jumps right over the pad. It looked like it just hit something on the ice.
Letang will wheel now up to Crosby. Crosby drops it back to Gino. Malkin attacking down the slot, shooting, the save made. The rebound, Wilson, another save made by Kincaid. Now here's Severson in the corner in his own zone. Hagelin took it away, and in behind the net, Kessel has it, throws it right to the net. Hagelin there, and he couldn't score. And now Bonino, too, with just a push of the puck towards the equipment of Kincaid, and he freezes. So the HBK line making it happen, Bob. And it's tough to make those key saves when you're not seeing a lot of shots, too. Here's Kalina with a shooting, and the save made by Murray. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Well, he's able to push off with that left skate. The puck is down in the corner. Murray's got his skate on that goalpost, and then he just pushes out to the top of the crease.
Malkin gets himself up as the puck comes to the right point, and Schultz. Schultz left side of Daly. Centers. Puck loose. Backhand try by Malkin. Score! Jake Guentzel was there to find that loose puck.
Look at Malkin, kept it alive, and Guentzel digging on that goalpost. Finally, the Penguins are rewarded for their hard work and their effort here. Guentzel able to just get that puck to trickle by the toe and over that goal line, but that's all it took. Kincaid just wasn't long enough.
Now only four Penguins have not registered a shot in this game.
Here's Kunockel driving to the goal, to the back end, score!
The big body of Guentzel, look at him protect the puck, and look at him, oh my. Are you kidding me? That is something spectacular. Patience in a phone booth, looking like Lemieux. You don't see that often from a big man. A soft move with that kind of presence.
Daintily almost putting that puck across
That's
the line.
That's a great word, daintily. Great word. Here's Fair down the right wing. Fair closes in. He shoots, and a save made by Kincaid. And Malkin feds it along for Kessel. Kessel looks back, trying to get it to Letang, but it's to be taken away by Vern Fiddler. And Fiddler trying to drive to the net, and he does get there, and he scores. Boy, he sneaked that puck in on Matt Murray.
Kessel falls down, and that sets the break in motion. It's a two-on-two. Watch this, protect the puck, and he shot it with two hands, but he was able to just put that lower. He's got one hand now, just gets the second hand on, and it goes off Letang's stick.
Skilled 19-year-old. The Czech Republic around now for Camilleri to Moore. Sokka gets his feet moving across to Camilleri. He scores. Camilleri has something on that shot, doesn't he? Because that one skipped right past Matt Murray. He won't like that one.
Camilleri's way wide to the boards. He's way across, further over than a lot of players. And it went right off that blocker.
A lot of time left. Almost half a hockey game. And look out. Down the right wing comes Lappin to the goal, and a save made by Murray. That's a big one. Remember that, it would have been 4-2 as Nick Lappin got in behind everybody. Cullen won it cleanly, right back to Alexi. Around now for Cullen behind the net. Cullen left it there for Sheary, open his Crosby. Oh, it went off the goalpost. I thought it might have gone in, but it went off the post and popped up in the air. Letang trying to keep it in against Bo Bennett. Picked his pocket. Centers. Shot by Bonino. Stopped by Kincaid. That may be the save of the game there as he telescoped out. Daly over the line. Lost the puck. And Zajac just throws it to open space. Camilleri trying to get to it for the empty net. And he missed again. Rust got there to try to get to it. He did disrupt the flow there. Unable the Penguins to get the puck. Here's Malka turning with it now. Shooting. It's loose in front. Green's after it. They all pile in looking for the loose puck. Crosby shoots and scores!
The shot, the block, look at Crosby. How can nobody take Crosby? 87, everybody's looking into the pile, and Sidney Crosby, he's fishing, and he's gonna drag it out of that pile and elevate it up over Kincaid's left shoulder.
Not a Moore shot is blocked, and the Penguins are gonna get a chance here. Letang racing after the puck. Crosby's with him. Letang to the goal. Stopped. And that's a great glove save by Kincaid. Didn't pull the trigger. Backs up. Feeds it over to the far side. Right back to Parenteau. Cut into the net. Blocker save made by Murray. Crosby banks it off the boards to the near side. Taken there by Letang. Kessel goes to the bench. Letang to Malkin. The shot. Save. Rebound. Malkin overskated. Crosby got to it again. Looks for Malkin. One hands it back to Sid. Beautiful pass to Letang. Here he is. To the goal. Stop. And the rebound poked through the paint by Letang.
Went around the right leg and couldn't put it in.
Collins flying, trying to go to the net. Now Kessel with a shoot. Blocker save made by Kincaid. This is Lovejoy. Look out. He drops it off to Palmieri to the slot. Cavalieri, and he's run up by Murray.
And here comes Chris Letang.
Well, he went to the backhand when he had that semi-breakaway, and he just couldn't finish. What will he do this time? Swinging wide is Letang, closing in to the backhand. He scores!
And finally a smile on the face of Chris Letang as he comes to the bench. And he gave him everything there, didn't he?
Travis Zajac will try to keep it going. Matt Murray will try to win it. Stopped! And the Penguins get the extra point.
Murray goes to 7-1. And our McDonald's player of the game with the tying goal late with 14 seconds left in the third period of McDonald's player of the game, Sidney Crosby. And Matt Murray shut the door one final time on Zajac and the Penguins in a hard-fought battle. 49 shots for Pittsburgh. They just couldn't be denied.